尊敬的各位新闻界、媒体界的前辈们、老师们、朋友们、同行们，大家早上好，我是芮成钢，非常荣幸能够今天在这里和大家见面。和大家一样，我呢也是大家的老朋友，也是奥迪的老朋友。今天呢非常荣幸能够和各位贵宾、各位董事会的成员，还有各位老师和前辈们一起在现场来关注我们奥迪的精彩的时刻。我呢也非常荣幸能够今天呢在这里和各位大众集团、奥迪公司、大众中国、一汽大众金管会以及公司的各位高管一起见证这个特殊时刻。Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I would like to welcome everybody to the 2013 Auto Shanghai and welcome everybody to the Audi stand. My name is Richard Gang, an old friend of all of you and an old friend of Audi. I'm very privileged and delighted to join all of you and in particular senior executives from Volkswagen Group, Audi AG, Volkswagen China, FAW VW Operational Management Committee and FAW VW here this morning to witness the most exciting Audi moment of the 2013 Auto Shanghai. 其实呢，今天现场这么多新闻界的同行们，特别是我们汽车媒体界的老师们和前辈们，都非常清楚一汽大众奥迪在今天的中国汽车市场的地位，特别是在中国当下的汽车市场当中，高档汽车市场当中的地位。这一点呢，我想不需要我更多的给大家来说明。但是呢，我想值得期待的是，在这次的2013年上海车展上，一汽大众奥迪会把几款非常精彩的车型展现给大家。同时呢，我们也透过这些车型可以看到，以这种技术为具有高度代表性的技术先进型的奥迪展示给我们的汽车的未来。那么另外还有一个特别的惊喜要带给大家。稍后呢，我们将会看到德国的著名的街舞天团 Flying Bach， 这个词翻译成中文呢就是飞翔的巴赫，用一种现代的手法演绎古典的情愫的德国艺术团体首次在中国演出。稍后呢，我们将会看到。那么接下来，让我们一起来欢迎奥迪公司管理董事会的成员、负责市场和销售的 Luca De Meo 先生上台致辞。And now, ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming board member of Audi AG for sales and marketing, Mr. Luca De Meo.
Good. Welcome, and ladies and gentlemen, thanks for joining us at the Audi stand. You will see in a few minutes a show that combines tradition and modernity. It combines classic music and breakdance, piano and electro beats. And it actually symbolizes the fact that sometimes tradition and modernity actually are a perfect match. Just like in China.A country with great history and tradition, yeah, but a country that is also one of the most dynamic economy in the world. But also like Audi, in the automotive industry, since 100 years, we stand for progress and future. And like also the car that we'll present today, the new Audi A3 sedan, a completely new car, new model in the Audi range, designed and engineered.To project a classic body style into the modernity. And in China, Audi also means tradition and modernity. For 25 years, we have been the number one premium brand in this country. In 2012, we continued to further increase our lead over competition. And also in 2013, in the first 3 months, we have seen our strongest first quarter ever.And the growing enthusiasm for Audi, for our brand, makes it clear. Thanks to our long experience in this market, thanks also to the great joint venture with First Automotive Work, we know what's really important for our customer here, and we know what makes a car desirable for the Chinese consumer. Let me emphasize, underline, for example, that we were the firstto produce special long versions for the Chinese market, like the A4L and the A6L. We were the first to develop a special multimedia touchpad that recognizes Chinese characters. And we were the first to to offer all locally built cars with the fuel efficient start and stop technology over here. And in a few minutes, we will show you a model that we believe will be the next big success for Audi here, the new Audi A3 sedan. And it's definitely no coincidence that we are presenting this product here in China for the first time in the world. This new model will be available in this market as of 2014. China, of course, is a key market for this model. Its body style is extremely popular here, and it perfectly fits what, let's say, many customers here want from a car. But it has also to be mentioned that the compact segment, the premium compact segment, is forecasted to double in the next 7 years. And it also to be mentioned that the compact sedan segment is actually the biggest segment worldwide already today. As you will see in a few minutes, the A3 sedan demonstrates, as the whole A3 family does impressively, I think, that premium is not a matter of size. So thank you very much for your attention and enjoy the show.
Luca De Meo, for your remarks. 刚才我在听 Mr. Luca De Meo 演讲的时候，我就在想， 奥迪在中国今天的地位，不仅仅因为它的技术、产品的魅力，还有品牌的这种魅力，同时也因为呢，它对中国市场深刻的了解以及对中国消费者的尊重。 刚才呢，他演讲当中提到了一个词，我觉得这个词特别有意义。这个词是25年 25 years, a quarter of a century, 四分之一个世纪。奥迪能有今天的成就呢，源自这四分之一个世纪以来中德股东双方的精诚的合作，这也是中国和欧洲这种友谊的一个象征。所以呢，说到这里，我提议我们现场所有的朋友们一起把掌声送给这25年，送给这四分之一个世纪的合作。 那么，接下来我就要请出一位，见证了这25年来中德股东双方精诚合作的一位公司的高管。我们掌声有请一汽大众汽车有限公司董事总经理安铁生先生上台演讲。Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome board member and president of FAW-VW, Mr. 安铁成.
Thank you, 主持人芮成刚老师。 尊敬的温登刚教授，尊敬的孩子们教授，史大德的先生，各位嘉宾、媒体朋友们，女士们、先生们，大家上午好。首先，我代表一汽大众汽车有限公司，向光临一汽大众奥迪展台，始终关心和帮助我们成长的各位嘉宾，表示最热烈的欢迎和最衷心的感谢。众所周知，今年一季度。 中国高档车市场增速骤减，因而与竞争对手的止步不前形成鲜明对比。一汽大众奥迪凭借进中求质的市场策略，在保持稳定价格体系的同时，实现了稳定的增长，市场占有率突破了 40%， 继续扩大不可撼动的领先优势。这种可持续的引领实力，源自中德股东双方在25年精诚合作。 以及在此基础上的不断创新，谋求更高层次发展模式的坚定信念，源自一汽大众基于全价值链本土化的强大体系能力，源自前瞻性的三大基地的生产布局，源自以无限贴近中国消费者需求为核心的产品开发理念，源自持续引进和国产强势车型所构建出的无可比拟的强大产品体系，也源自一汽大众。 坚持打造高品质汽车代名词的品牌理念与决心，正是基于中德双方对中国市场趋于小型化和消费者需求的精准判断，全新奥迪 A3 三厢版轿车选择在上海车展全球首发。今年年底，这款车型也将在佛山工厂实现国产，成为一汽大众奥迪战略布局高档 A 级轿车市场。 2015年国产奥迪年产70万辆目标的有力支撑。一直以来，一汽大众奥迪秉承创新引领的精神，不断开拓细分市场。此时此刻 我身边这款魅力十足的奥迪 Q5 恰恰见证了一汽大众奥迪持续引领的历程与决心。作为国内高档中型 SUV 市场的王者，奥迪 Q5 自2009年上市以来就始终保持接近半数的市场份额，赢得了超过20万用户的支持和青睐。今天全新的奥迪 Q5 凭借27项重大的技术创新和产品的升级，实现了对前款车型的全面超越。依靠澎湃高效的动力、精致时尚的设计和超越级别的配置，新奥迪 Q5 必将再次超越用户的期待，续写新的辉煌。下面我宣布，新奥迪 Q5 正式上市。它的价格区间是35万8500万到65万8000元。接下来，全新奥迪 A3 三厢版轿车和 S3 三厢版运动型轿车将正式全球首发。我们坚信，基于最具前瞻理念的产品布局和最具动感魅力的产品组合，一汽大众奥迪必将继续引领中国高档市场的发展潮流。谢谢大家。
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Chairman of the Board of Management, Audi AG, Rupert Stadler.
I think it was a very nice show, but what a great car here on stage. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Today's leading actor has been unveiled, and it is the world premiere for a real beautiful car. We have been working hard on every detail. Now, the stage is set for our new Audi A3 sedan and its sporty version, the S3 sedan. For me, personally, the most beautiful view of this new model is its rear end. The Audi A3 sedan represents an important milestone for us. With the introduction of the Audi A3 in 1996. We launched the very first premium model in the European compact class segment. And with today's world premiere, Audi is once again a pioneer. We are now the first to bring a sedan to China in the premium compact class. The new Audi A3 sedan will play a crucial role in meeting the growing demand in this segment. We will produce it in China, in our new plant in Fujian, which is set to go into operation by the end of this year. Our presence in Fujian is a huge step for us. The new plant has a capacity of more than 150,000 automobiles per year, and southern China is a dynamic region where we see a lot of potential for the future. And with the opening of our second production site in China, the Audi success story continues. Ladies and gentlemen, Audi is always moving ahead. We just premiered our first plug-in hybrid, the Audi A3 e-tron, at the Geneva Motor Show a few weeks ago. And at Audi, we are absolutely convinced that the concept is the best way forward into the age of electric mobility. The A3 e-tron has a 50-kilometer range when driving in purely electric mode, which means we offer city driving with zero emissions. Alongside its electric motor, it also has a combustion engine. This results in an overall range of nearly 1,000 kilometers. The good news is we will launch the A3 e-tron also here in China. And ladies and gentlemen, we have seen the new Q5. We have seen two fascinating members of the A3 family. The full range of Audi models is a testimony of our commitment to our customers. And it is a commitment to continuously increasing fuel efficiency. And Audi is delivering. Since 2012, Audi has already met the official weight-based targets of the Chinese fuel consumption regulations to a larger extent than any other premium brand here in the market. And we even overfulfill the targets. Audi is the first car manufacturer to equip every locally built model in China with efficient start-stop technology and brake energy recovery. This includes the new Audi Q3, also the Q5. And it pays off. We are proud of an additional reduction of about 20% in our locally built models as far as average fuel consumption is concerned. So, ladies and gentlemen, Audi is following ambitious targets for the future here in China. And we will increase our product portfolio in the upcoming years. When it comes to sustainable mobility and environmental friendliness, we will support our strategy with innovations like plug-in hybrids and lightweight technologies. And third, we will maintain our number one position in the most dynamic premium market worldwide. Thank you very much, and enjoy it, the cars.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for attending the Audi press conference. And now we would like to invite the members of the board onto the stage. Please use this opportunity to take photos.